There's a road.
Let's check it out.
What's going on?
Shit, Trinity, get down.
Damn.
Truck's stuck.
I can see that. What are we doing about it?
Follow my lead.
How the hell am I supposed to know?
What are you doing?
Get back. Hide.
You're the logistics guy, aren't you?
I'm not the one who drove onto a rotten bridge.
Oh, hold up! I got him! Hold on, they're friendlies. Keep your eyes open. I want to check back there.
I'll do it.
Put her right there. Make sure nothing can get through.
I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir!
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
Last time this thing was serviced. This is rusty.
Don't get distracted, Mendez.
What are we looking for here? Anything that moves. Anything that doesn't.
They still didn't find that relic. I'd love to be the guy that does.
Not me.
Why not? You'd be a hero.
I'll be dead more likely. No thanks. I'll keep sitting here looking for hostiles.
Less talking, more looking, gentlemen. Get off your asses.
Yes, sir.
Team deathmatch. Here they come. Attack!
Team deathmatch.
Enemy incoming. Enemy.
Strike ready for Team Deathmatch.
Here they come. Attack!
An adjuvant. Sample. These are combined with antigens to increase immune system response.
Yep. Yep.
Morning, partner.
Hey, mister.
Hey, mister.
Hey, mister, help me. My horse died and I'm stuck here. You gotta help me, mister.
Found some cash in that O'Driscoll cabin, but not much else. A shotgun. Okay, boy. Let's go.
Something's not right. Probably not right. The platter. A large clay bowl. Thank you. This was yours. Perfect match. You actually ate from these bowls?
Of course not. I already told you, we're not animals.
But the caretaker would set them out all the same, as ordered.
Another monstrosity. I begged you to stop this. Those two are too many as it is.
The dog and cat keep you company. This one will protect you, care for the house, no matter what happens.
Before, I wished to know what was going on in that head of yours. I thought perhaps I could help. Now, I care not the slightest what you think or how you feel.
I feel nothing.
Just as I no longer know if I still hate you. Go, Olgierd. I want you out of my sight.
Olgierd von Everick failed to understand we'd never be able to replace him.
His spectre now casts a shadow over Lady Iris's every remembrance. We're almost at our journey's end.
What's there?
Iris von Everick's greatest fear.
Thank you. Where are you going?
Home. Really? We just got here. Hey, want a drink? No, thanks.
What? Are you paying your respects?
I'm just taking a shortcut, that's all, fellas.
Shortcut.
Come on, get out of there.
Right. Cool lighter. So you want him back, huh? So they can kill more of us?
What? No.
No? No?
No.
What is it then? Hmm? And humans get you going?
Come on, fellas.
Stupid sympathizers.
Stop! Are you okay?
Candle Kid's got a girlfriend. Zach, check out her bag.
What?
What the hell is wrong with you people?
I just want to go home, okay, man?
What are you doing?
My kid brother was there on A-Day. He wrote some dumb stuff about Captain America.
It wasn't Cap's fault.
It's all their fault. He turned all freakish and purple. And then they took him away. Hey, take it easy.
Zach, enough,
I know he's
dude.
Dead.
Stop.
He's dead.
I said stop.
Get back. She's one of them.
Don't let her touch you. We gotta go.
Dude, are you okay?
Come on, let's go.
Don't touch me.
What? You're Tiny Dancer, right? What do I do with this?
What are you talking about? Please, just let me go.
Hey! They're everywhere.
sacrifices in the name of science.
You came up home.
Sacrifices in the name of science.
Thanks.
Touch from afar. This is my gear.
The objective
is now. This will improve your condition. Tell me how this is.
You're trying to impress me.
This is my gift. Faced with a setback, we must challenge our assumptions.